Peter Marcell, also known as Edison of Oleodendry, passed away peacefully at his residence on Friday, 30th April 2014 at 6:30 p.m. at the age of 78. The funeral service for the late Peter Marcell, also known as Edison, will be held at the St. Michael RC Church in Larrachuse-Denry on Thursday, 8th May 2014 at 2 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Larrachuse Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlor on Calvi Road, Castries.